Kent completed an innings victory over Sussex inside a session on day three. Sussex picked up on 42 for 2, with opener Nash joined by new batsman Wells, and the pair added 17 runs before Nash was caught by Treadwell at second slip off Villoon for 23. Hudson Prentice was the new batsman and he put on 28 alongside Wells, but Wells was out for 23, caught by Coles at first slip off Villoon. Hudson Prentice then became the latest Sussex batsman to make a start but not go on, caught by Gidman at third slip, a first wicket of the innings for Coles. Cachopa and Brown put on 33 for the sixth wicket to try and lead some defiance, but they were separated when Brown chopped on against Stevens for 19. Cachopa fell in the very next over for 34, caught behind chasing a wide one off Coles, who also dismissed Robinson for 6. Sussex were on the brink of defeat when Claydon trapped Briggs LBW for just 4. Kent secured victory when Claydon had McGoffin caught behind for 8. Kent the winners by an innings and 127 runs and take the maximum possible 24 points from this match to keep alive their promotion hopes. Sussex failed to reach 200 in either innings with the bat and take just 2 points.